I work in the NHS, but there's people on the course from education, from housing, from all sorts of other aspects of the public sector.
I work in a central Whitehall role, so it's really nice to hear different perspectives from academics, people that are working in charities, social enterprises, and other peers across Whitehall.
That should give our graduates a really good set of connections and networks that will stay with them in their personal and professional life in the future.